eat it. For this is my body. Do this in remembrance of me. This cup will not only be a memorial and sacrament of the covenant God made with our fathers on Mount Sinai, this is my blood, the blood of the new covenant which is to be poured out for many. I shall not drink again of the fruit of the vine until the day I drink it with you. In my Father's kingdom. Now I give you a new commandment, that you love one another as I have loved you. Greater love hath no man than this, that a man lay down his life for a friend. And if you love one another, all men shall know that you are my disciples. Father, the hour has come. Glorify thy Son, that thy Son may glorify thee. Keep in thy name those thou hast given. I do not pray for these only, but also for those who believe in me through their word. Father, if it is possible, let this cup pass from me. Let it be as you. This is your hour, Judas. The hour of shadows. Oh, Master. You betray your master with a kiss.
That is the man. Arrest him.
You traitor!
No!
You betrayed him!
What's going on?
Peter, listen to me. The only way the master can save himself is by speaking to the Sanhedrin.
Leave him alone! Mingo! Kill him! Oh. Jesus! Stop!
You have found me. Let them go.
Take him away!
Take him away!
Take him away! Take him to the
Master! Let me do something!
Peter!
Where did they take him? Where have they taken him?
He's the one who brought the soldiers.
Zerah.
I must speak to Zerah. I must speak to Zerah. Is he in here? Did they bring him here?
Who?
Jesus!
Master Zerah, please. I don't understand this man.
Zerah. Zerah. Yeah? Now, where is this meeting with Caiaphas? I must be there with Jesus.
Meeting? There's no meeting.
Huh?
There's a trial. Your Jesus is accused of blasphemy. You've been an invaluable help to us, Judas. Come and see me when all this is over. Oh.
What you wanted.